Maintaining the value of the machine is critical due to trade-in. When Larry comes to see your machines for trade-in value, if you're doing this and communicating back to management that there's issues with your machine and it's looked after immediately, it's no different than you guys driving a car. I mean, nobody drives a car without changing the oil and doing tune-ups, correct? So you want to, it's treating your Zamboni as if it's your car and doing the same thing. If you have the front of your actual arm at that back tire and you have your foot on the pedal to the post, that's five and a half miles an hour roughly. That is the optimum speed you want to drive at. If you have your actual transmission forward all the way and you put the foot to the pedal to the post, that's 11 miles an hour. That's way too fast. That's a 5 minute flood. There we go. Yay! There you go, Blake. Well, if you actually, to finish it off, if you'd like to fill the machine up with wash and flood, I'll be more than happy to do a flood for you. We'll finish it off that way. How's that? Does that work? All right. You're welcome.